The slot, Svejkovsky, in close, trying to deke, wrapping it around, scores! What a play! Lukas Svejkovsky outweighed absolutely everything, and the Giants lead 1-0.
You want the puck in the hands of Svejkovsky as much as you can. I've been saying that all season. He's so good with it.